Hello students, you all know about a mass spring system and its oscillation. Here we have a mass spring system which have a mass connected with a spring in a vertical plane. The spring is hanging from a ceiling and the mass is connected at the lower part of the spring, and we know that the time period of oscillation of this mass spring system is equal to 2 pi root over m by k, where m is the mass of the bob and k is the force constant of the spring. You also know that if two spring are connected in series, then the equivalent spring constant becomes k1 k2 by k1 plus k2, where k1 and k2 are the force constant of the individual spring, and here the time period t equal to 2 pi root over m by k equivalent. Now let us take a problem where a spring is connected to a rubber band. So this is a rubber band which have elastic modulus, young modulus equal to y, and spring has force constant equal to k. Now m is connected at the lower end of the rubber band. So when you oscillates the mass in vertical line, then it will oscillate up down, and both of the spring and the rubber band will compress and rarefication will take place. Now here if you have to find the time period of oscillation, then what to do? For a spring, we know that the force which generates in the spring is equal to kx. This is Hooke's law. We have also Hooke's law for a elastic material like rubber band, and in that case we know that young modulus y is equal to f into capital L by small a into small l. Now I clarify these quantities. Here F is the applied force or force due to stress, that is internally developed force in equilibrium. L is the length of the rubber band, that is this length L. A is the cross sectional area of the rubber band, and small l is the elongation of the rubber band. So small l, if small l is the elongation of a rubber band, then capital F is the force generated inside the rubber band to regain its shape or size. Now we get F equal to y into a by capital L into small l. Now you can compare this equation 1 with equation 2. For a spring, x is the extension and f is the internal generated force and k is the proportionality constant. Also, for a rubber band, l is the elongation, ya by l is a constant and f is the internally generated force. So we can compare k with this quantity ya by l. So we can write, in that case the k dash equal to y into small a by capital L. So here equivalent spring constant k equivalent becomes k into k dash by k plus k dash, or it is equal to k into y a by L by k plus y a by L, and therefore here the time period t equal to 2 pi root over m by k equivalent. Now you can put the value of k equivalent here and get the time period of oscillation of this system where a spring and a rubber band is connected in series.